Yeah, I'm John Hughes from the Technical Response Unit at Leigh on Red Watch. I'm one of the rope rescue supervisors on the station. And we've been down at the Gasometers at Spa Road in Bolton today, doing some rope training just to consolidate all our skills and train on in a different environment than we usually train in. They don't come up that often. We get off-site training away from the station probably once a month, once every 6 weeks, something like that. So we try and make best use of it. Once one watch has come down and done an assessment, we sort of share it around all the watches.
Then you can lower me. Right, go on.
And it's just a great site for training. It's, you know, there's plenty to do here. It's a bit of heightened exposure training as well. It's something different from training in the tower or on the flat roofs back at work. Set up a basic pick-off drill, nice and simple, just to get everybody into the swing of things, get us thinking, having a look at the anchor points, what was available to us, what was not. And then through the day, we've progressed in difficulty and made the drills more technical as we've gone along. We've been doing cross-hole drills, we've had a guidelining drill, we've had high deviations with further deviations put in to access the casualty in the vertical plane. So yeah, we've sort of progressed it through the day.
What advice would you give to people to find themselves in difficult situations that require a rescue?
Well, first of all, try not to get in that situation in the first place, but stay calm, call for help, and keep yourself still. Wait till we get here and we'll get you down.